We've been out here forever and still
transport and delivery in the new prototype.
No one was grand.
We've added advanced temperature controls and vial housing with a double insulated shield.
One out for Blake.
As some of you may know, the drone prototypes have been acting up lately. We think there is a glitch in the AI system that could be the issue. We've got engineers working on a patch that should improve the software stability. The code should be finished soon, and once it's ready, we will be uploading to all of our drone platforms.
I can't see shit. I hope to God there's nothing out there.
Hey, it's your turn to buy the beer when we get back.
We got no tangos in sight.
Most will show up. We're too peaceful over here.
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
Have been upgraded.
Sorry,
we're using a new camera system and a new image processing system. These drones will be able to operate in a swarm twice as dense as the current models.
You got anything? I got nothing.
Whatever, just keep looking.
Hey.
Something made a noise out there.
Yeah, might as well go take a look.
All right, I'm with you.
Nah, I haven't seen a damn thing.
Something's up. Keep looking.
Man, what I wouldn't give for some MVGs.
Okay, I've seen enough.
behind these guys. Hey, Faye, what's the news?
The Sentinel Corps
would
like to remind you that in the face of pain, there are no heroes.